Hey, what's up, everyone? And once again, welcome back to Super Smash Flash with the laggiest title screen I've ever seen. Last time, we played through All-Star Mode as Cloud Strife, and this time we're going to be playing through as, wherever the heck he is, Lloyd! Down on very easy, of course. To unlock Lloyd, complete Adventure Mode with any character after having 1 hour of total playtime. I think this guy was the last one I got right before Mr. Game & Watch, so let's go. Okay, let's see. How laggy are we today? Are we laggy? We're kind of laggy, but we just gotta accept it at this point, don't we? Oh my god, that's awful. Do we accept this? I don't know if we should accept this. This is terrible. But I guess we'll see if it picks up. We will certainly see if it picks up. I have no idea if it will. Oh god. Smash Flash, what a game you are. What a game you are. Luckily, Lloyd is one of the better characters in the game, from what I can remember. So, in theory, he should be able to do a pretty good job here. We can kind of just Tempest, and that seems to work. If I can do Demon Fang as well, we got a little projectile going on. Yeah. But Tempest seems to be the way to go. Let them come to us after dealing a little bit of damage, and hit them with a Tempest. Hello, Supersonic. I'm trying to do Demon Fang, but the game didn't feel like it. Again, down. Demon Fang. It's like eating my inputs completely. Come on. Yeah. Alright. There we go. Admittedly, I didn't restart my PC before recording this, so maybe that's what's causing the lag, but again, this is a Flash game. Should not be lagging like this. Oh, now it's speeding up a little bit. What's going on here? Okay. I guess the fan killed them? I don't know what the heck that was. But alright then. He doesn't go into his running animation right away. Say! Okay, let's just keep doing this damage. We haven't taken any hits yet. I don't really want to jinx that, but we didn't get hit yet, and now they're dead. Is that just the way to go? Literally just spam Tempest? Just run up there and go, eh. Just keep spinning. Keep spamming the button. This seems to work. Also, I definitely thought Samus hit us. In fact, Samus is hitting us, but we're not taking damage. Why aren't we taking damage? Oh, there we go. I was about to say. I mean, I'll take that. After not getting hit for that long, and then the game not dealing damage to us for some reason, I guess I kind of deserve that right there. Okay, Mario. That wasn't even a hit you just did. You just jumped. Coming back? Of course you are. Alright, Jigglypuff. Come here. We're dealing with a little slow little Lloyd right here. It's so bad. It is the worst I've seen it so far in this episode, I think. Not a lot I can do about it right now, though. We just gotta deal with it. Welcome to poorly programmed Flash game. The game. Oh, there we go. Speeding up now. Like, what makes it speed up? I don't know. Tempest, Tempest, Tempest. We got all three of them. We gotta get them eventually. They gotta start moving eventually. Anybody wanna die today? Oh, Zero? You thinking about it? He's thinking about it. Oh, okay. I think Inuyasha tried to do something there, but he just ended up dying. Okay. I think I'm actually gonna heal. We got Knuckles, Blue, and Shadow. Okay, look how slow it is walking over to these guys. It's okay, after this Lloyd video, we only have 4 Smash Flash videos left. And that is it. That is it, we're done after that. No longer have to play this game. When I first started out, it was kind of fun. But we've done enough videos now, I think, to honestly warrant never playing this game again. I probably never will, unless it's for like some kind of meme video. I don't know why I would volunteer to, you know, just choose to play Smash Flash again. Really no idea. I think I got my nostalgia fix from the many, many videos we've done for this series. I'm gonna try just Demon Fang. Because, especially when they're at a bit higher damage, it seems to carry them a bit. Here we go, Demon Fang's kind of broken. Bye, Blade. Kirby? You come- oh, bye. Nope. What are you doing down there, bud? Okay. He poked his head back on the screen for a second. All right, we might as well heal. We only got two fights left. Lloyd, are you gonna have a zero death run? Not if you do the wrong move, buddy. Nope, wrong move again. There you go, Demon Fang. Demon Fang. I should have just been doing Demon Fang from the start. Oh my god. Don't even need the heart container. All right, Game & Watches. Demon Fang? It finishes him off. That's our move. And then that to, like, get him off our backs, I guess. Oh my god. Leave me alone. I forgot about the Rising Falcon. It's going so slow now. We need to get over here so we can Demon Fang them. Okay. Crouch. Attack. Crouch. Wait. Attack. This is our win condition. Except for this guy. Oh, no. Even for that guy. Okay. No, you don't. Hey. What are you doing? Back up. Back it up, buddy. Yeah, it even hits, like, where we're standing, too. So it can kill the ones that decide to run over to us. Sort of. Unless they do that. Go away, Game & Watch. Come on. There you go. Demon Fang. Demon Fang. I'm glad that we found a move that works. And now that one of them is permadead, the game sped up very temporarily. And in fact, now two of them are permadead. You want to just run into that for me, bud? You want to just touch that proximity mine for me? No? Alright, bye-bye. That was like the slowest, not in terms of how long it took, just in terms of how it felt. The slowest run. If the game was running at full speed, then that would have probably taken like 4 minutes.
Congratulations.
If I'm being honest with you. That's Smash Flash for you. Where are your sprites? Where are your sprites, Lloyd? Yeah, there they are. Good. Thank you, Sir Thosiris. And I needed to see that because I need to download the sprites for the thumbnail. All right, folks, with that is it for this episode of Super Smash Flash. Next time, we're starting up our last four characters with Inuyasha. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like. And of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.